Oh, hold up a bit. Hey, well, fat ass like us. Oh my god, you finna see me. Trevor, get off her. You can't be doing that to her. I don't give a fuck. I want that booty. You say what?
That was one of the most savage moves in anime that I've seen this year. So, it turns out we do speak the very same language indeed. Titans move in. Get that man here.
Hell yeah. Wow, I got
some. He would have stayed alive if he just would have talked.
Oh, yeah, really? Because the dude seemed like a chill type. Maybe if he would have asked, say, can you turn me into a titan like you? He would have said, yeah.
Okay, nobody would have just wanted to become no lady.
Okay.
Only the people who are like actually titan shifters, they got cool titans. Like Darren, Reiner, and people like that. So just regular titans, I wouldn't want to become that either. HCXD deployed.
Man,
I don't need to see women. Ew.
I ain't gonna lie. Them titans do be overweight though. Not trying to flex or anything. Spectre smoke. Yeah, nigga gonna go to sleep.
I still think that that's stupid though, because why would they show that episode about him losing all that weight and fighting Goku just for one reason?
That one is a little stupid. At least they could have said Tien got injured or Master Roshi broke a hip bone or some shit.
He
can never keep. Yeah.
Cause like he had told 17 that he was gonna let him use the Dragon Balls and stuff. And then okay, the Grand Prix already said that there's no prize for winning the tournament. And then on top of that, he's gonna have to give 18 and Krillin money. Come on now, dude.
Yeah. They gonna be like that dude. Big Worm, you gonna get my money one way or another, nigga? Or they gonna be like, that nigga from ATL, you gonna get my money? What was that nigga name? Yeah. He said, you gonna get my money. That nigga starts. Hang on. That dude, that light skinned dude, T.I.'s brother, he was all around the whole city, and that dude, Big Boy, managed to find him. That dude wasn't playing by his money.
Extended mission time. It was just so funny. Nigga already took off running. That's just great for the scout room, man. Reiner and Berhoit took on him. That's great. That's great. What I wanna know, who the fuck is gonna get them back?
Oh yeah. They gonna send my boy Levy in the hit squad killers. Now I'm talking.
Levy not gonna do it, that nigga,